I only got 3 hours in this game. 3 hours of playtime. Oh, shit. I gotta move. Shit! Okay, maybe dual wielding isn't so good. Big fucker, man. Fuck. Where's the big heavy? Dual wielding does a lot more damage, but man. can't stay here. I gotta move and shoot. That's one thing I don't. It's one thing I don't like about this weapon. It's strong. Oh man.
Would you stop smiling, Cap? Come on, everybody's off the roof.
Oh, let me grab some shit.
Caroline.
Look.
Cap, are you coming?
Another angel.
I'm trying to get every. Yes, I'm coming. Hold on. I'm just grabbing some shit. Alright, I'm full on health.
Nothing to get worked up over.
Oh, get the fuck out of here! I should have ditched the heavy weapon. Bullshit! That's maxed. Extended magazine.
You
another angel. Yes, I'm coming. Just gotta get some shit. Gotta get all the readables.
Cap, come on! I seen you make this jump before. Just jump in here, baby.
Oh shit. Made it.
Just as much as we do. All they need is for someone to show them how.
You know who's running the South after the Nazis took over? The Ku Klux motherfucking Klan, am I right?
That's it.
So what you gonna do? You gonna go down there and hold hands with them and build bridges and persuade them to join our cause? Get your head out your ass, Blazkowicz.
Forget about the turncoats. Focus on the grassroots. Take this shit no more. And if nothing else, that's what I'm gonna do before I go.
See, that's what I'm talking about, Blazkowicz! You wanna strike fear in the Nazis? You wanna hit them hard for all to see? You wanna cause some real motherfucking havoc? Well, then you come to the right woman. So if you still got some Nazi fighting, killing skills up in you, then guess what? I got a plan that's gonna send shockwaves throughout the nation.
Oh, shit! Is this the one where I go home to Roswell?
Show you right.
What do you think about this one, Brick? I think I got you now, my little boilum.
Well, so this is where all the decisions are made. We're gonna need a place to sleep nearby. This room looks empty. Super smash! Hey, white boy, I'm gonna need a new home for my people. Power outlets, radio room access, and a cab. You got it?
Yes, ma'am. Heck yes.
What's up, boss?
We sleeping in here.
You got it, sister.
All right, listen up, people. White boy here is going to show you where to set up shop. After that, I want you to look around, find a place to bunk, get to know the boat folk. And hey, best behavior, you dig?
This way.
Awkward.
On this boat? Yes, we do. There's a stockpile of nuclear warheads downstairs in Section F.
We need to get our hands on one of those.
But we've sealed off the entrance to Section F. Because it's been flooded since the attack.
Last words, you know how to swim?
Yep.
Baby, this isn't bad. What the fuck is this?
Yes, this toilet can handle all sorts of waste, feces, urine, vomit, as you name
it. You have ass wipe?
If by that you mean toilet paper, yes. Of course, we need to mind our rations a little bit, but then there's ass wipe in
there.
Oh,
God. Oh, my God.
Yes.
Oh, my sweet God in heaven. Motherflushing toilet.
Man, it's in heaven. Irene Engel. 5 males, 1 female.
Captain Blaskowitz.
Intersection F.
Grace, you read? Going fishing for that nuclear warhead now.
Got it. Keep me posted.
The damp heat, the maddening itch. How did you endure it so gracefully? It's fitted so tight I struggle to breathe. Yet inside, Caroline, you left a vacuum too great to fill.
I'm there wondering, how the fuck am I gonna get up? What's going on, Jacob? Piece of shit.
Blaskowitz, got a heads up for you. Looking at the engineering map, there seems to be a defense system guarding the nuclear warhead stockpile. I count, let's see, 4, 5 hibernation sarcophagi in the vicinity. Be ready for anything. Grace out.
Figures.
Fuck off. Anybody next? I melted his head. Say this though, compared to the first one, this one is a lot faster, like movement wise. Steady. You know, just gotta make sure. There it is. There we go. Full charge. How do I get in?
So here's what I'll do. Keep away from her. Let nothing show, Caroline. This dying is making me a liar.
You gotta get yourself out of the suit, man. Allow your body to recover. Thank you. I just need one good shot. So as soon as I get down there, there's gonna be enemies. Big fella. Any more of y'all? Shit. I need his body armor. Pick up all this armor. Maxed out, but my health is dirt low. I'm done.
Grace, I found the nuclear warhead.
Tip top, bring it to the old man. Said, was it? I briefed him on the particulars.
Shimshin, it's not the Tots, Cam. You okay?
Let me look at you. A little pale. You have nausea? Any fever?
I'm fine. Never better.
Well, I need to take care of this. You need to rest.
I'll sleep when I'm dead.
Well, do me a favor. Before you die, go to Grace. She's at the Hell. You know, Caroline's old room. Yes, Mr. Wright.
Have you ever talked to God?
Yes, many times.
Oh, wow, man. And what he said?
Still waiting for him to get
there. I was just hoping you could help me figure out something I saw.
like you've been avoiding me. What's wrong? Talk to me.
Look at me on your own. I'm a damn tin man. How am I gonna get close to you?
I don't care. I'll figure something out. I always do. Why don't you at least try?
Because I'm fucking dying. The longer we keep pretending it won't happen, the harder it's gonna be. I'll be in the ground a week from now.
You don't know that! What, he gives you the future now? Don't act like you know things you can't possibly know!
Well, the toilet works.
Awkward.
Slashy, are you still here? You need to haul ass back to mission control and get all your ducks in a row. Now the Haas 2 helicopter is spinning up in the hangar, and it'll get you as far as Galveston, but from there, baby, you're gonna have to improvise.
Dynamite, boss.
Blazkowicz, head on up to the hangar and make sure that Haas 1 is mission ready, all right?
I'm being there for you. I'm rearing up our kids. That's too much to bear.
And don't give up, will you? Because I will never, ever give up on you. No matter what. Come with me to the showers. Spell.
I'll take it off. I'm afraid I'll fall apart. Pieces won't fit back together again. I just gotta keep going. For as long as I can.
Well, Caroline, I fucked up and told her. Turns out, the herd I tried to spare was mine, not hers.
Hello, Anya.
How's it going?
My friend.
I'm not really in a good mood right now.
I was simply wondering if you would like to do something together later. What? I don't know.
Recreational.
Activity of some kind.
Listen. Listen to me carefully, sir.
I like to stick knife in the side of Netsy's stomach. Just slightly to the right above the pelvis. Then, twist knife to destroy the insides.
Safe, Barbara. That's what matters.
Right. Let's see if this bird is ready to fly like Grace asked me to. Put everything else out of your mind. Looks like I need more diesel.
as maxed out.
Chopper's fat and sassy. Should let Grace know.
Helicopter's good to go.
Thanks, man. I think it's time we had a gathering.
Enter and pass it through the gates to attain to the 32 paths of wisdom. But in reference to what? Hey, little star man. You ticklish, buddy?
Max!
Jesus, Max! I can see you there. Look, Max, I'm doing some like really heavy reading here, and your little toy robot is just not compatible with that type of soldiering, man, okay?
Max, hot.
Max, it's all right, pal. Look, this just is way too complicated for you. Why don't you go play with your pig or something? See, I'm trying to find the reference to these gates here, and ugh, you just would not understand.
Max, hot.
Max, this is really advanced philosophical literature here, okay? You can't just start pointing to... That's it! How did you...
Need you in the helm, Wyatt.
All right, y'all. We got some hell to raise. You got a boat full of nukes, and I got a target. But a good one, too.
Woo! Right on, boss! Yeah, that's where it's at. That's cool, all right. I dig.
Check it out. I sent Specie ahead to his hometown of Roswell, New Mexico, to prep for the mission. Now, there's a tunnel that's accessible through Specie's hideout that will take you straight into the Nazis' top-secret underground base, where they're experimenting with some sort of wigged-out alien technology.
This will... Excuse me. This is one of ours.
Pardon me? One of yours?
Yeah. Wouldn't you like to know? So you can send coded messages back to your pals in Berlin?
No!
What the fuck is she even doing here?
Grace, why? She's good people.
She's a fucking Nazi. On your boat. What were you saying, Pops?
That secret base you were talking about was constructed by us. Das hier, one of our biggest safe keeps. It was located here, underground, near what is now Roswell, New Mexico, but it existed for 1,000 years, long before America got subjugated by the Europeans. It contained technology related to anti-gravity research, something that could easily turn the tide of war. We gave the U.S. government access to it. Unfortunately, it was too late. America fell. The Nazis took hold of our safekeep.
Not gonna sit well with Specie. He had his bet on space aliens. He saw a ship that crashed back there in 47.
What do you want with this place?
Know what the Oberkommando is?
Yeah, baby. That's where all those big shot jerks running the Nazi war machine hang out.
Yeah, well, the Nazis moved it into your safe keep set. So whatever it is so important that the whole upper echelon of the Nazi leadership left Berlin and set up shop in New Mexico.
This is why you need this for.
That. This is a portable nuclear bomb. We're gonna take out the Oberkommando, cripple the Nazi leadership, and destabilize the fucking country and let the people know that the fight is back on. Blazkowicz, load up. I'm sending you to Roswell with this. Roswell is out of helicopter range, so we'll drop it off by the coast near Galveston. From there, you will catch a ride to Roswell. Rendezvous with Super Spech at Papa Joe's All-American Diner and plant the nuke inside the very heart of the Oberkommando. Then,
He blow that shit the fuck up.
Yeah. William okay, Joseph Blazkowicz.
Meet Super Special inside the restaurant. Do not break cover.
I'm just reading this. BJ Terror Billy. Look at this.
The Reich and all its glorious people your own.
Yes, of course, sir.
Let me give you some free advice. You are witnessing a new dawn for America.
Y'all see this, right? KKK and Nazis.
When, how do you say, the wheat detaches from the chaff. Have you taken your German lessons?
Oh, yes, sir.
Good. You, how do you say thank you in German?
Oh. Of course, sir. Let me see. It's,
yes.
Dank, dank.
Yes, out with it.
Dank, dank.
My God. Was that all right? No, that was terrible. You're butchering my beautiful language. It's danke schön, verdammt. Say it.
Danke schön?
Incorrect. Danke schön.
Danke schön?
I've heard enough. No more.
I'm so sorry, sir. I'm still practicing.
You will practice hard.
Oh, I will, sir, and I am so sorry.
Beeindruckend. Wie bitte? Ich habe die Kerzen an deinem Gewehrkolben gesehen. Ein beeindruckendes Ergebnis.
Under Nazi Germany rule.
Papa Joe's All-American Diner. My kind of dive.
Was hast du heute gelernt, Peter?
Hold your horses.
I don't know. Stuff? Practice your German, dear. We'll need it. Was denn für Sachen?
Hello there, sir. Please. Have a seat at the counter. I'll be right with you. Ma'am, what'll it be? We're about to close.
Oh, it's to go. We'll be quick. I'll have the...
Blazkowicz. Speci knows you're coming to attack the Oberkommando, but he has no idea you bring in a damn atom bomb. You gotta break him the news.
Hello?
Come on, Peter. Let's go someplace else.
But, Mom, we have any butts.
Bitteschön. Good day, ma'am. You, one strawberry milkshake, please. Oh, hope you don't have a fire back there to put out.
If so, I'll come back another time.
I'm sure the fire can wait, Commandant. One strawberry milkshake, go right up.
Fireman, I recognize your face. Very Aryan face it is, too. You are the station one?
There you come now.
Oh, vielen Dank. Now you, show me your identification papers, please.
Here, bitch.
I love strawberry milkshake. It's perhaps my favorite American thing. So simple. Just milk and ice cream. The rest of the menu, however, I think you will need to address. I think it needs to be more German.
Yes! Tell me, are you from here, John Smith?
Huh? I read here that you operate out of Station 6. What is the location of Station 6? I'm unfamiliar with this station. Speak up.
Kommandant, Sie werden vom Oberkommando verlangt.
War das nicht Zeit? Trink gerade noch meine Erdbeermilch.
Leider nicht, Kommandant. Das Oberkommando verlangt, Sie umgehend zu sehen.
In Ordnung, ich komme schon.
Trust you, Blazkowicz. There's nothing saying you couldn't be wearing a mask made to look like William J. Blazkowicz to hide your alien space lizard facial traits. So, lend me the password that Grace gave you.
She didn't give me one.
Right.
Off with the mask. Show me your lizard face, motherfucker. Super special. Lower your weapon before I break your arm and put your lights out.
I knew it was you, Terror Billy. I was just fucking with you. Come follow me.
This guy!
Welcome to Mission Control. I didn't have that much of a chance to clean up around here. I'm sorry about that. It's good stuff. This shit right here. It keeps the signals from getting through. Very effective against alien mind reading devices.
That's great. Yes. Good. Big Abby. Ice cream gravy. Christ, I miss you. Even the pissing in the face part. And maybe I miss that the most. Little fucker. So what have you been doing down here, Super Special?
This place. My papa and me used this place to collect all the evidence we could find of the government cover-up. Cookie? It's been more than a decade now. Summer of 47. I was the same year I quit working as a lawyer. In the year I joined the Black Revolutionary Front, after I got Grace acquitted from that murder charge that the goddamn FBI pigs trumped up against her. And one night, Papa heard something on the police frequency, and he brought me up north to Murphy's Ranch, where he found this flying saucer-like thing crashed into the ground. And wouldn't you know it, the U.S. motherfucking military swooped in and quarantined off the entire Peru. Gave us some kind of bullshit story about a weather balloon. They were lying out of their asses because we made off some actual hard evidence. Here, take a look at this. Pulled that baby right out of the crash site. Now, does that look like something that came off a weather balloon?
Nope.
So we kept the records and started surveilling what the military is up to. Papa built most of them.
So you reckon what you saw was a spaceship?
I'm not saying it's a flying saucer from outer space, but it was clearly extraterrestrial in origin, if you catch my drift. It's all fucking connected, man. If you trace the chain of causation, you find yourself in a secret underground facility about 10 clicks east of Roswell, up by Bottomless Lakes, Area 52. Our government captured an alien flying saucer, and they stored the salvaged bodies and technology in an underground vault. Everyone was involved. The FBI pigs, the military pigs, even the goddamn King President Pig himself. Check this shit out.
What?
Area 52, Area 51, over here, Area 48, Area 56, all over the Southwest. Nevada, New Mexico. It's one gigantic complex, and it's connected by underground train tunnels. Look at the pictures. Plasma guns, mind control, anti-gravity engines. And after our coward-ass government surrendered to the fucking Nazi pigs, our new masters took over all these bases, and they kept doing their own experiments to further their own fascist agenda. Look at this. This whole thing is the Area 52 military compound. Up here, it's the Nazi head honchos installed the fucking Oberkommando. But
down here below was a cavernous vault full of all kinds of weird-ass technology, alien shit. It's all down there. Now, I haven't seen it myself, but it's there.
Whatever it is, it ain't Martians.
Okay, all right. Nobody knows for sure exactly what kind of technology we're dealing with, but it's mostly...
Wait, what? Oh, shit, my life, Reed.
It ain't space aliens. I
talked about... How the fuck do you know? Are you some kind of expert on all things extraterrestrial now? Look, I've been a lawyer a long fucking time, and I know a motherfucking conspiracy when I see one. No, okay, I'm not saying it's space aliens, right? But it goes without saying it's fucking space aliens.
So, I got a nuke in this here fire extinguisher.
Okay.
Okay.
Grace told me that you know a way into the Ober Commando. You get me in there, I will use this nuke to blow the top brass of the Nazi leadership to smithereens.
Yes! Yes, of course! That sounds so good. I'm here to help. Papa dug these tunnels to the underground train system that connects all the top secret military bases. This tunnel goes right to Area 52 cargo train loading depot. You should put that nuke in this backpack to keep your hands free for shooting. All right. Lots of Nazis down there. And other things. Now, I'll keep in touch on the radio. Help you out. Hey. Stay frosty, Blazkowicz.
Alrighty. Well, let's move.
Keep going down that tunnel, and you'll end up at the Area 52 cargo train loading depot. Fastest way to Area 52 will be to hitch a ride on one of those cargo trains.
Hold on, y'all. Which is on a stream on Facebook. The game ended up having to... No, Facebook ended up having to cut off my live stream. Because of copyright music. But that's not gonna defeat me. Because I'll try it again. I forgot how I got this suit, but Of course, the best thing about it is the fact that I can go back to my playthrough channel and figure out exactly how I got this suit again. Alright. Y'all see that? Melon popper. Melon popper. Alright, let's see what I can upgrade. Yeah, tell me. Oh, shit. They're really gonna highlight that part. He's close. Stress it. Jackass.
Okay. Rocket engine is on the tracks. Get inside and fire her up, old man.
For real, let's get the fuck up out of here. Oh, Daddy, yes. Oh, we're going to have very fun today. We got some stowaways. Pistol, not so good. Especially against an enemy like that. Piece of shit. Seriously, fuck off. Need health. There we go. Shit, I need health. Stressing right now. Ain't much, but it'll do. Oh my god, I got health. Woo! Yeah, I do not know how much the struggle it is. Hold on, they still alive. Guns blazing. Just you? One tough bitch, I'll give you that. Poke your head, please, sir. Go that way. Oh, you fucking suck. Well, let's see how far this takes me. Powerful suit, can't climb up on ledges. Logic. I want to increase my health. Thank you. over there.
Okay, hey man, you need to shove that nuke right up in their filthy Nazi nerve center. The Oberkommando is situated at ground level directly above the cavernous vault with all that alien shit inside. You gotta haul your ass on up there, baby.
That laser beam to the head must really fucking suck. Listen, I got a big laser gun and I ain't afraid to use it. Fucking whore. Why does it take so long? I gotta be very conservative with this damn thing. Thank you. Y'all gonna need more than a better position. Bitch.
So, you want the Nazis to leave the warhead alone once you planted it, right? Well, what you gotta do is place it in the Oberkommando's nuclear reactor. That way, the Nazis won't be able to track its radiation signature. They won't find it, they won't disarm it.
Fuck it. I'm gonna just camp right here and wait for y'all to come to me. Thank you. Another one bites the dust. Oh shit, I ain't got no more health. Today's the 29th, why am I? That's why I hate the Facebook app sometimes.
So, you want the Nazis to leave the warhead alone once you planted it, right? Well, what you gotta do is place it in the Oberkommando's nuclear reactor. That way the Nazis won't be able to track its radiation signature. They won't find it, they won't disarm it.
God damn it all. Stupid fucking dog. Yeah, it'd be better with keyboard and mouse. I gotta get moving. Fuck this. Shit!
So, you want the Nazis to leave the warhead alone once you planted it, right? Well, what you gotta do is place it in the Oberkommando's nuclear reactor. That way, the Nazis won't be able to track its radiation signature. They won't find it, they won't disarm it.
It's like killing, and then it takes a, and it's a bitch to find the other one. Send the next one. Fucking dog. Say fuck it, go, 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 go.
Super special. I am arming the warhead now. You may want to bug out of Roswell before this thing goes boom.
Far out, brother, far out. I have my guy at City Hall sound the tornado alarm, evacuate the whole town. Look for an exit and get the hell out of the blast zone. I'm almost done clearing out Mission Control. Meet you at the rendezvous by Galveston.
Done deal.
Ah, L. Ah, that was a fucking L. I ain't fighting y'all. I ain't stupid. Fight or flight.
Yeah. Keep running, Nazis.
Got too carried away with myself. Grab as much armor as possible, ammo, and carry the big gun. How nice. Not so tough now, huh? Alright, we are done. And so is this live stream. After this cutscene. I wouldn't leave him alive. fucking awesome. Roswell's blowing the fuck up. Heading to Dallas. Ha, he went home. Blazkowicz. Nice home. Memory lane.
Remember you showed me the ring, Mom? For when I met someone special? Well, I did. And then it looked right on her finger.
more. Thank you, Pam. You will be old before you reach Road's End. Just remember, my boy. It will end better than it began.
Dog.
I can tell you.
There somewhere, Billy, inclined to this day to endure amongst the living.
All right.
Mama! Daddy!
What's the goddamn ruckus?
Annie and Howie, they followed me. They pinned me down. They took my pocket knife.
What the hell is wrong with you? You let them take your property? They're gonna walk all over you till there's nothing left. Now, I gave you that pocket knife. It was in your care. It's your responsibility.
I will speak to their parents.
You will do no such thing, Sophia. Oh, you're gonna let your mommy fight your battles for you, are you, boy? Now, you go on out there and take back what's yours, and you are not setting foot in this house again until you do.
Stan was an asshole. Oh no, that's a dark place.
You and I are going down into the basement. And any monsters that show up, we shoot them dead, right between their eyes. Sometimes the best way to fix a problem is to face it head on. You with me?
Yes, Dad.
Sophia, you in on this? You see him?
No, Daddy. The monsters are gone.
I reckon if you do no wrong, ain't no monster gonna come after you, son. You think we scared him off for good this time?
May I keep the gun?
The one thing he did right as a dad. Everything else fucked up on it. Bedroom exit level. All right. That's the case. Let's go down to the dark and gloomy place.
I'll be in the grave rotting away, and still a better daddy than you.
Well, nothing's in the basement, which is a good thing. All right, let's see what's behind this door.
Why'd you come? Need a place to hide. Need money.
Your dad's alive.
Wrong tree, son. Far too late to come begging now.
Ain't nothing you can offer to make up for what you done to us. I think of my father, I see. Fuck you, and a fist flying in my face.
When'd you ever do right by me? Disobedient? Ungrateful, sense like a flat tire, and a mouth like a sewer. Oh, I saw where you was headed. I've been down that hole myself. And I guarantee goddamn to you, I did all in my might to pull you out. What more do you want from me?
I wanted you to treat me like I mattered. Like I wasn't something. Piece of dog shit got stuck on your shoe.
I did my damage with you. The truth is, you were broke beyond fixing. What are you, some sort of super killer terror bomber now? You're on the wrong side, buddy. All in years, I've banged my head into the wall, coming to see that everyone was against me. And when the Nazis took over, things got a lot better. You play by their rules, you can do very well for yourself. Ask anyone around these parts, Blazkowicz is a name of renown and respect. Everything you touch turns to shit, and I do not need your stink on my name. Wanted murderer. Run off to the army as soon as you come of age. Broke your mother's heart.
Where is she?
She's gone.
And what happened?
What happened is we had a big goddamn war, and now we got a new government with new rules. They took her. She's gone. And what's that queer outfit you're wearing?
What do you mean they took her?
They rounded up all the Jews and the coloreds and the queers. This is a white man's world now. White man's got to keep it Christian.
You sold her out.
So what? Wife made a living bemoaning me and raised a boy into a murderer. I always saw you for what you are. 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound bag. Fucking knees.
Was a time I was scared of you. Was a time I'd have pissed myself, had a gun pointed at my head. You know what I feel right now? Not a goddamn thing.
Welcome. supposed to be ending it. Okay. Wait, what the fuck? Everything I'm trying is just not fucking working.
Yeah.
he survive? My shit, I survived that! The armor broke off. He's captured. I hate this bitch.
Do you want to love and cherish me till death do us part? Would you like to kiss the bride now? But not before the wedding. Shake my slap.
Got him.
He's supposed to talk to me, but he's got that gag thing covering his mouth.
Not my problem, it stays on.
Oh, Christ. Will you just give us some privacy, please?
Oh, you look like ass, man.
Fuck.
Looks like you're at death's door. Seriously, this is not a good look for you.
Anyway, listen, your trial's coming up in a couple of weeks, and after that, they're gonna execute you, and that whole charade is gonna be televised to every living room on the planet. So instead of that bullshit going down, we're gonna break you the fuck out of here right now. It's kind of a risky plan, but the security they have around you is out of this world, so it's kinda the only play we got, right? I mean, the hoops I had to jump through to get you, and I'm your fucking lawyer, that pissed me off. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make you attacked me, and when the guard pig comes in looking for your ass, I'm gonna sneak up behind him, and I'm gonna shove this little number right into the base of his skull. I'm gonna grab his keys and his gun, and I'm gonna roll you right on out to the elevator, popping Nazis wherever they show up, straight down to the garage, where Bumati and Anya and everyone else has the getaway car. Okay, you ready? Get this freak show on the road.
Go.
That hurts so bad. You don't even know. Let's get this fucking gag thing off you. All right. Once we hit the street, it's all car chases and flying bullets. They got tanks outside, man. We got some tricks up our sleeve, though. We make it that far. We make it. The hard part is getting down to the garage. Hey! Help! Look, he attacked me, man. He broke my nose, and then he got out through that door right there. Look, Terror Billy. He's on the loose.
Stay back.
And he had help. They came in right through that door, and they broke him out. It was space aliens, man.
Schnitt! Cut!
Damn.
Sie haben Talent. Sie sollten zum Film gehen, bei Helene vorsprechen.
Guter Schuss, General. Der zuckt noch.
Damn!
Idiot. He was dead as soon as he walked into the building. Tapferer, kleiner Liebling, ich bin dein und du bist mein. Liebling, so lieblich. Open your mouth. Open. That's it. How does it taste? How does it taste?
This bitch.
Down there now. Join in on the fun.
Anya. My family.
Damn.
Weeks pass. Or more. Feel myself slipping away. Got me praying for the end.
The theft and destruction of public and private property. Aiding the enemy. Torture. Terrorism, including nuclear, both domestic and abroad. And high treason. For gruesome murders that number in the thousands, you have been found guilty, Mr. William Joseph Blazkowicz.
So?
It is rare, even for a man of my job description, to come face to face with true evil. And it pains me that the maximum sentence that I can bestow upon you is something as trivial as death! Death, Mr. Blazkowicz. Nothing but swift, sheer death. Bailiff.
I'm free, bitches! Okay, I'm not free. I'm dead. But, yeah. Shit, man. It's like, you want to stop, but you really want to keep going just to see what's going to happen. Shit, can't go anywhere. Daddy got himself a new toy. Yeah, get wrecked. Surrendering's not my option right now. The fact that I'm still alive is still fucking amazing. Oh my god, can I get through? Shit! Piss off, dude. I'm dead. I can't even imagine playing this game on even the most difficult level. Get past this part.
Surrender before the righteous tear off the right.
Go fuck yourself, bitch. Shit, man. I just want to get past this part. Yeah, you're getting wrecked early. I just gotta hold out, man. Fucking die, you dog. Stand your ground. Stand your ground. How the fuck am I gonna get out of this place? Piece of shit! Can't let me go through! I'm gonna just wait right here until y'all come through. Oh, I'm supposed to fight. Not escape, but fight. I think I killed everybody. Okay, I've killed everybody. I'm gonna fucking kill all of you! Fuck off! Alright, where do I escape? Say no more, fam, say no more. Hey, I'm keeping his gun. What a hell of a ride.
Keep fighting even when you do not know how. You cannot help me, my son.
I'm having twins. They're not born yet. I want to see them. I want to do this.
Oh, wow. That was a dream.
Warm quilt of daydreams.
That is some fuck shit!
Went to reality.
Oh my god, that was some bullshit right there. I'm thinking he escaped. Shit, am I dead? Or is this another fuck shit? Damn. I guess I'm dead.
Everyone in position. She's dropping it.
We have less than 7 seconds. Okay, ready, steady.
Wait, what?
Grab it. I'm not now. Hurry, we have 3 seconds. We need to give his brain oxygenated blood or it will die.
Generation biologically engineered super soldier body from a Nazi scientific lab. Very, very impressive specimen. Anil, please show this to him.
Look, William, Sed is going to attach this to build the connection between your head and your new body.
He got you. Kindler, please, I'm an alpha.
My family.
Come and help me. Now, these are very rare Nazi comfort equipment from super soldiers our fighters found in the field. None of them is working. But I have enough material to fix one contraption. You should decide which one you want. You can choose. Blink once for this one, blink twice for the one in the middle, blink 3 times for that over there.
Compress your... Yeah, nice birthday from break. From. See this one? Look, allowing me to enter narrow spaces using a harness prevents you from breathing properly. Prolonged use will cause damage and eventually death due to lack of oxygen.
Okay, Ingela, let's get to work. I will sedate you now.
See you soon. Set? Set!
I'm awake. I'm not asleep. I'm gotten you. Gotten you. Gotten you. Gotten you. How are you feeling, Mr. Blaskovich? Can you move your body? Yes, you can. Show us. Show us.
I feel powerful.
Do you remember your name? Do you remember your doings in the last 2 years?
Aside from killing Nazis.
If you die one more time, William, I will murder you. Come, I'll give you some clothes.
Send them to me when you're done. No, have you seen Ketsuba? Where's the Gizhin? Where's the Gizhin? Shimshin? I am the Shimshin. Mr. Blaskovich.
How I look?
Like a new man, Yankel. A new man. I look at you. I'm so happy you're back. Now, this, same thing Shoshana has. This, no. This connects your head to your body. Very, very important not to fiddle with this. Now, you might feel some weird tingling sensation. Not to worry. It's normal. But let me know if anything else happens. For example, your head trying to reject your new body. Something like this. Max! 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 Max!
I feel the same way.
Excellent. Excellent. Now, I have prepared the contraption you wanted. Put it on. Let's see what you can do with it.
So, Shimshin, your new...
Yeah, I need to upgrade this. All right, it's 12, it's midnight. I had to go to bed. Got work in the morning, so I'd like to thank y'all for watching. For those of you guys that are watching this on Facebook, I'm going to go ahead and end this stream. So if you want to watch more of this playthrough, then be sure to check me out on Twitch TV, where I'm going to stream majority of the playthrough there. And of course, it'll be ran at 1080p, 60 frames per second, since on Facebook, this game, I can only stream at 720p, 30 frames per second. And I can try to, you know, dab with 1080p, 30, but I like 1080, 60, so I'll be streaming it there with this game. So, yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow, or not tomorrow, but later on in the evening when I play this game. And, yeah, it's been fun. It's been a breeze, as Haha Davis would like to say. But it's been fun, man. I'm going to get up out of here, so y'all enjoy the rest of your evening. Deuces.